1.3 billion people live in Africa, and this will nearly double by 2050. That is a lot of mouths to feed. If we already struggle with food insecurity, it means that we need community-based innovative ecosystems and collaborative research that addresses our food challenges in practical ways.
Eco-innovation needs to be community-driven if we're to develop inclusive solutions where people and planet prosper. Collaboration is the guiding principle for us at the Centre for Global Eco-Innovation. Connection drives innovation, and forging links between industry, government, citizens and researcher is absolutely central to what we do at the Centre. Only by working together in equitable partnerships can we break down the barriers to building a better future.